will be just another state secret. It'll pass down from president to president for the next 50, 60, 70 years. But at the core, nothing is going to change.
Load them!
Load!
No, Tamaya, no!
Did you really think you'd get out of here that easily, leaving me a national reserve made of brass? Tell me where to find the gold. Ten!
The brass reserve is the best of your options right now, Tamayo.
9!
You can't do this, Colonel. You can't do this.
8!
If they shoot, I'll prove that all you have down there is nothing more than junk.
7!
I've got videos, I've got documents, everything will go public at once, Tamayo.
6!
Do you know what that means? The debt will skyrocket, the stock market will plummet, and the country will be broke.
5!
5!
It'll be total bankruptcy, Tamayo, and then you won't have a plan B.
4!
4!
That brass will be the best of both worlds, Tamayo!
3!
3!
Sergio!
Accepted. All the markets accepted it. The rest of the world accepted it. Only you have to accept it. It's your only option.
2!
2!
You'll never get the gold, you hear me? It's not even up to me. The plan carries on. The gold is our protection. The ones inside and the ones outside. It'll never be returned.
1!
If you shoot, you'll only have the dead bodies and the bankruptcy. I told you, and I'll say it again. Either we both win, or we both lose! Colonel, it's time for you to face it. This is Checkmate.